Alright, you are welcome to today's tutorial again. So on how to get PNG photo and a free video clip. Now, since we are working on product video adverts, we need a lot of photos. So depending on your client might provide photo, and that is the best thing. You should ask your client to provide photo. Say, and how to remove photo background is already on my YouTube channel. If you don't know it, I'm going to send the link to you, or you can just go to Obafemi Graphics and see the link and go to my video there and see how to remove background, whether we remove .bg or Canva, and how to get Canva Pro. Okay, so now how to get PNG photo means a photo without background, and that is the most thing that we need in product video adverts, because you don't want a photo that has a background. So once your client send it to you, you have to remove the background. Okay, so now how to get this related photo is by going to this website called Clean PNG. It has a lot of PNG photo, or also you can just search directly whatsoever the product you want to use. Let me say I'm working on clothes now. I can just say clothes PNG on Google. Once you search it, Google will bring it, and you just need to hold click it or go to that website and download it. Now let me see. Now since I did not narrow down what I said, I just said clothes PNG and give me different types of PNG. So I can just click on one. So once I click on one, I know that we know how to get this. So you can see PNG egg. I used to use this website too. It's somewhat free. Okay, we have PNG wind. So it's also free website. So you can see I can download it here, and this is a water pure PNG. So that is it. So, and also how to get a free video clip. Now there is two ways I used to get my free video clip, and it's very, 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 I won't say three way, and it's very, very hot. The first one is to go to pse.com. Pse has a lot of PNG. It has a lot of clip. Okay, it has a lot of video clip that we can use. Do a video clip in product video about some, most of the time it's not used. Okay, this piece here to also has photo. You also have photo. Most of the time the clip that we use in product video about will be provided by the client, or what we just need is to just give it a creativity design. Okay, so now piece has different types. Yes, so PCR has different types of category. We have the photo, the video, the different types of the photo and the video, and they are free. So they are free. Then the second one is I to use Google, just like I told you, just type the Google. Okay, you just get the video. Then the third one is to use YouTube video to get a clip from YouTube video by just typing the name of the video. Let's go there. Alright, now this is my YouTube channel. So I need my YouTube application. So now click on the search. Let me say I want to search on clothes. You just need to put free video footage. So free video footage. Right now most of the time you can see it here directly. So you can just choose anyone you like, right? You can watch it then choose it. So what you just have to do is to come to this .. here. After that you can download it to your phone. Copy the link. So once you copy the link, I'm going to teach you on how to download it right now. Okay, so you are going to download the video by going to this website called savefromnet.com. so this website I've already tagged it to my let me just say my home screen. So because most of the website I work with, I'll just tag it to my home screen so that it will be very easy for me. And that is what we call workflow. You have to tag almost all the websites that you work with on your clip. So how did I type it? How did I tap it? Now let me say I want to tap this website on my clip. So what I do is to click on this icon at the top and also go to auto add to home screen. Then I can rename it to anything I want, but I can leave it to this feature. Then I can add. So once it's like that, that's automatically add to my home screen. So I don't need to disturb myself, just to click it, just like this save from net. So I can just click the save from net, you can see. So what we now do now is to paste what we have copied. So once you click on it like this, and another thing is to slide this key called this copy. You can copy 10 things at a time together and choose it one after the other, just like this. Now I can choose it, and you can also pin it by just holding it. Then you can just auto pin it. Once I pin this one, now it's on my phone for life, whether I switch off the phone or I on the phone. Now right now I'm going to paste this one. So, and these are also tricks for you to make your work very, very fast, because most of the time when I work with large video, which is not product video, about just to copy and paste like YouTube video for people, just to copy and paste work. So this is how I work it out. So you have to understand all these short free cuts in video editing. So once you get this, just click on this one, so it will load the video out. Your video is ready and it load it out immediately. Once it load it out, it change this interface. Let's wait and see. Okay, change this interface. You can just click on 720, the best. This is the quality size. Don't go and download 360, because that is not quality and to make your work look rough. So you just need to click on this one and to download it automatically to your phone. So that is how we work on photo free footage and different types of way we can get those packages. All right, thank you. Let's meet in the next tutorial.